Hi everyone, welcome back to Coffee Time with the Traveler. Now, today's video is going to be a re-review of DM21Gaming. Brand new review for you, which is just a re-review, but you get the point. So, as you know, I don't care too much for DM21Gaming, or Bicycle Walrus, you could call them, but he asked me to redo his review, so I figure I would. Because there's a lot of things I'd like to talk about, but I don't have that much time to talk about it. So, let's get into this real quick. So, I started watching DM21Gaming over 2 years ago. Right before No Man's Sky came out. I remember there's two big YouTubers I watched. And that was Cobra TV and DM21Gaming. That was my two YouTubers that I went to for news or anything related to No Man's Sky. Shit happens later on. I already made a video about that. And I kind of didn't like him after that. Now, I've seen within the past couple weeks a fire lit under him. You know, like a passion brought back for No Man's Sky. In my eyes. Now, this is just my opinion. Because I'm sure a bunch of you is going to start bitching saying, "You don't know what the fuck you're talking about. That's always been there." Well, guess what? I don't give a shit what the fuck you got to say. This is my opinion. So shut up and fucking listen. Now, I've seen it on every, I've watched every YouTube video he's put out since then, and in the past week, 2 weeks, however long it's been, I've noticed that there's something more, there's this spark, you know, this spark that's came back, and for that, I'm going to have to give him a good review. I mean, he's really on it this time around, bringing it back, bringing it hard, and it's really good shit. I've been watching his shit lately, and each video is getting better and better. So he's been doing an awesome fucking job. Does that mean I want to be his friend? Fuck no. Does that mean I'm going to change what I said before? No, because that still stands. This is just how I feel at this moment in time and how he's been doing for the last few weeks to me. How I feel. Not nobody else. This is my opinion. My review. Now, when he told his motherfuckers not to fuck with his subscribers, that shit was fucking good. Yes, that shit was good. Love that shit. He's been doing an amazing fucking job. Amazing fucking job. And that doesn't mean that he won't get another review video. Now, he fucks up one fucking time. I'm gonna be on this motherfucker, bringing it down on him like Thor's motherfucking hammer. That's right, Thor's motherfucking hammer. I'm going to bring the kryptonite and shove it down his throat if he fucks up one time. I will be there. So, DM21Gaming, this is your new review, motherfucker. And you get two thumbs up. Go fuck yourself. This is the Traveler. Signing out. Live long and prosper, motherfuckers. You send to me.